A boat with four women inside teetering over the edge of a Texas dam. Below, a 36-foot drop to solid concrete. The friends were in an electric rental boat on Lady Bird Lake when they got caught up in the current at Austin's Longhorn Dam. They called the owner of the boat for help. That's the second boat you see. He was able to attach a line and hold them in place, but didn't have enough power to pull them backward. Eventually, a bigger boat arrived and was able to get both boats to safety. Nobody was injured. Katie Johnston for CBSN DFW.